Have you ever seen a polluted pond ruined by careless waves? The reality of the mess you see will make you stand amazed.
As you watch the scum float to the grass, does a tear roll down your face? It's a shame what some people have done to such a beautiful place. If we all hope to make some little changes, if we all take some steps along the way, if together we'll make some little changes, then we won't see pollution like we're seeing it today.
Time has seemed to drift away in little leaps and bounds, and the future no longer seems as distant as it sounds.
It's not too late, but we can't wait to fix the damage we have done. At least we've seen the problem, and the battle has begun. If we all hope to make some little changes, if we all take some steps along the way, if together we'll make some little changes, then we won't see pollution like we're seeing it today.
There's a hole up in the ozone where the sky once used to be, and down in the rainforest they're still cutting down the trees.
Conserving our resources can start changing what's been wrong. Everyone must do their part to help the world along. If we all help to make some little changes, if we all take some steps along the way, if together we'll make some little changes, then we won't see pollution like we're seeing.